Hrvoje Tkalčić is a seismologist in the Research School of Earth Sciences at ANU who has utilized AuScope infrastructure combined with innovation and tenacity to produce unique geodynamic results. Over the past 10 years, Tkalčić and his students have used a variety of new methodologies to analyze broadband passive seismic data to shine new light on aspects of earth structure and dynamic processes from the earth's surface to the inner core. Tkalčić's research is multidisciplinary in nature, leading him to collaborate with researchers in a variety of fields, including seismology, geodynamics, mineral physics, and mathematical geophysics. His research and development has included the exciting discovery that the Earth's inner core exhibits fluctuating rotation with respect to the Earth's mantle, combining Australian and international seismic waveform data to study earthquake sources at the Australian plate boundary, and contributing new tools to the community, such as his computer packages for interactive seismic receiver function waveform modelling that is freely available for research and education through the AuScope Inversion Lab software portal.